A search is underway in West Lebanon after an armed robbery early this morning. Police say someone was walking on the rail trail near Price Chopper just after midnight when a man with a gun demanded their coat and shoes. According to police, the suspect then got onto an e-bike and took off. No one was hurt. The stolen coat was recovered. Police say the suspect was wearing dark clothes with shorts and the bike had a speaker with LED lights on it. If you know anything here, call Lebanon Police.